Good morning. I don't like how I said that.
Good morning.
Yep. All right, good afternoon, good night, whatever it is for you. Right now, I'm headed... Well, short term, I'm headed to my car. And then, long term, I'm headed to Temecula right now. Let me put this... address in real quick though. I'm real familiar with like Temecula Murrieta area because my dad used to live there and I used to be out there all the time, but I haven't been out there in a while. It's probably been a few years, but that's where I'm headed today. I'm actually on time, leaving the exact minute that I told myself I was gonna leave yesterday, so that's good. If you can't tell by the way I'm dressed, I'm gonna go get a workout. Perfect. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna head over there. I got the juice. Nigga, I got the juice. Nigga, I got the juice. Well, now I'm about to cool. Last time I even came this way was when I was doing community service, the work release stuff, which was, that was 2012, so. But yeah, no. Yeah, it was 2012. So that was 3 years ago. Like 3 years ago, exactly. Like a month difference, but yeah. My dad used to live right over there. I know you can't see it, but yeah. Man, memories! I was in like, he moved there my freshman year. And then he was there till like my junior year. But yeah, that's actually where I had my very first panic attack. The one that set them all off, that introduced me to that world. It's crazy. But yeah, so we're almost there. I'm supposed to be there at 12, and my phone says there I will be there at 12. I am greatly. What? So warming up right now, that's what we're doing. My biceps are sore from yesterday because I hit arms, so they're a little tight. But we got a full day today. I'm gonna muscle through it, do my best, and that's that. Yep, macros don't work. But I'm back. Beast. Shredded.
What's up?
I don't get like that. I just
yep.
Gonna do some posing since I don't know how to do them. He's gonna show me the correct way to do it.
He's not natural anymore because he hangs out with me. He just breathes unnatty.
I just can't take it no more. I think it's just... hold on. No, that was a fart. So you told me that's the casting couch right there. Is that true?
Yes, sir. That's it. That's where Tankster does his interviews.
Man, I'm about to get my protein in real quick, so... Oh, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna sign it. All these people signed it. I don't know where to put it. Where should I put it? Guys, I mean, it's not like you can tell me, so by the time you comment, it's like, oh, too late. Cool, I'm gonna put it right there. Okay, it's going right there, I guess. This isn't gonna come off, huh? That's all dry.
Yeah.
All right. Sucks. It's the only thing about being left-handed. I smear everything I do.
You're lefty?
Yeah. All right, so leaving the campus right now, not the college campus, not like your high school campus, nothing like that. The campus.
The Gaines campus. Where you make gains mentally, physically, emotionally, all kinds of gains.
All kinds. Yeah, but I want to thank Raymond for inviting me out. Had a great workout today. About to head back now. Hopefully I don't run into traffic. I'm sure I will, because you guys know me and my luck with traffic. It always happens. But, yeah. What? Wait, what? All showered up. Ready to go. Very hungry. Yeah, so I'm rocking the online coach apparel. I put it on to see if it fit, then I say, hey, why not just wear it today for the rest of the day? It's a beautiful day outside. It should fit perfectly. Yeah, guys, if you guys don't know who the online coach is, Raymond, man, he's a great dude. Talked to him all day, spent about 4 hours out there. Really cool dude, man. His channel is filled with like just fitness and just like everything that you want to know about it. He's a flexible dieter, just like I am. But really, go check him out. I'm gonna put this link in the description. It's gonna be the first link. Really, really go check him out. Like, I'm not just saying this like, oh yeah, go check him out. For real, go check him out. Like, even if you just go over to the channel and check something out. But if you go over there, you like his stuff, then subscribe to him and tell him that Steph Curry sent you. Or tell him John Cena sent you. Or tell him Baby Hodge Twins sent you. And then say, that's art. Leave a comment on this video saying that's art. But yeah, go check him out. I'm gonna put him in the description. And yeah. I am on my way to get food. Probably gonna get Waba Grill. Cause, oh no, I just want Waba Grill. I'm about to put chapstick on. Cause my lips look like the Midwest. And I'll see you guys in the next clip. Wait. I forgot to tell you guys that the reason why there wasn't a vlog yesterday was because my dumbass deleted like 80% of the vlog. I formatted the card, which means I deleted the entire card, and yeah, I messed up. So yeah, don't think that I was just like, that was the end, like I quit, like that was the end of my streak. I just really messed up, so we're still rolling. Gas mobile, gas. I got the Molly and the Coke. I got the gas and the Coke. I don't sell Molly no more. Wow, butchered that. Yeah, so I forgot to put deodorant on. Good thing I have deodorant in my gym bag because I smell like West Virginia. Real shit. Now absorb it. Absorb it. I'm so tired of vlogging. I'm not giving away my location. Spiders. You have no idea what I'm talking about. Only like 8 people know that. Mm-hmm. Or like, well, like 30, but like really like 8. Guess what I got? Juice it up.
What are those?
When the straw is longer than the cup, that's when you know your shit is small. It's kind of like when the condom longer than your dick. That's how you know your shit is small. Anyways, though, let me tell you a little something about this small and why I'm rocking with it. Got small because, you know, just plain and simple, counting my macros a little bit more accurately. Yesterday I was 165, this morning I was 163.2, like a radio station. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna go down to like 160, chill, get some hoes, you know what I mean? So, I'm not Denzel Washington.